What's happening? This is Ray coming to you from the Ray Cave. This is a little intro to Zombie Takeover Alive segment that I'll be filming. I'm going to go to the local watering hole, Sloopy's Pub here in Hilliard, and going to check out a couple of local acts. Plus, it's some guy's birthday, so I don't know who he is, but we may get an interview with the birthday boy and see what he's going to do in the next year. The last time I went to a bar that had a birthday party, I got blackout drunk and stole the birthday cake. So it should be pretty entertaining. We've got The Out and a band called Sunglass that's going to be headlining. There should be some other acts filtered here and there. All around, every time I go up to this open mic night on Thursdays at Sloopy's Pub, there's always some talented people up there. So, yeah. Your roving reporter for here in Columbus is going to bring you some local talent. You know, like it, don't like it. I could give a fuck less. I'm going to get drunk. And I'm going to hit on some random bar chicks, some bar flies. See what that's all about. So you're watching Zombie Takeover TV. Check out the Zombie Takeover radio channel that's up and running now. Franklin, the genius behind many of our segments, is working on that. Also check out Vanity Assassin's new stuff. It's pretty amazing. That's through Zombie Takeover Media. Zombie Takeover TV presents it. Josh Palmer working his fucking magic again. Just another group of talented people. You got a lot of local music, a lot of great bands coming at you. 2013 starting off to be a pretty busy year for us. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned. Get set. Let's go. This is The Out. We'll be right back.
Zto Radio.
Hey, you fucks. You're listening to Zombie Takeover Radio, and this is Franklin.
Zto Radio.
This is Sunglass, Zombie Takeover TV. Check it out.
We are 405 of Sunglass, and this is called Our Little Princess.
Yeah!
You say that my dreams would get me nowhere. You say that my
different.
Always watch what the fuck you say. Motherfucker.
Everybody's calling their aunt and grandma.
And your hair's falling out?
McGuffy.
Ken's not going anywhere.